Hello there, Chris here from IPD. And for over 55 years, IPD has been selling our customers performance parts and accessories. And one of our flagship items is our anti-sway bar kits. Anti-sway bar kits got IPD off the ground. It was one of those products where we were using it on the racetrack, and then our customers started to notice how our car was handling, how Volvo was doing on the track. It was a proven product, and we wanted to bring that to our customers. And in this video, I'm going to answer some of the most common questions we get here at IPD. For many of you new to IPD, you probably don't know that we've been designing and manufacturing sway bars for many years. We actually just don't do them for Volvo. IPD's heritage started off manufacturing sway bars for SUVs, recreational vehicles, and emergency vehicles. For many years, IPD was known as a suspension specialist. That's because we have a lot of passion about increasing the safety and performance of your vehicle. If you're watching this video and you want to know why you would need a set of sway bars for performance or safety, or how do they contribute to both, I'm going to tell you why. Yes, your Volvo may have sway bars on them already. Sometimes you'll see that your Volvo anti-sway bar is the same diameter as ours, but the fact is IPD uses different materials. Volvo has to appeal to the masses, and they left a lot of room for improvement. Volvo wanted to appeal to maintain quality and comfort of the ride, but that's where IPD comes in. We look at every sway bar application for every Volvo, and we make sure that it's specific for that car. And that's how we determine what kind of materials are used. We use polyurethane bushings, better brackets. Sometimes the bars on the factory cars are actually hollow. Ours are solid. We use chromoly steel. It's an upgraded material that's way stiffer than what you would find on the factory vehicle. So don't have fear, because we're talking about stiffer materials or better materials that are a lot stiffer on your chassis. The fact is, you probably won't notice much of a difference while you're driving around town, going in and out of driveways, or going over speed bumps. Where you're going to notice a difference is getting more confidence in the driver's seat, because your car is going to be a lot more responsive, especially if you have to maneuver away from an accident and jerk the wheel while braking or anything in those types of situations. The power is going to be planted to the ground because the car is more stable and flat. Now, for the performance enthusiasts, you want to take your car to the edge, or you're pushing it a little harder, or you're a spirited driver, that's fantastic. A lot of us are. But the fact is that your car, being front-wheel drive or rear-wheel drive, it depends on whether you're creating understeer or oversteer. IPD's got applications to help neutralize the vehicle by giving you a much larger bar or a stiffer bar to help increase the performance in those situations. So you may notice on our website that we may only have a front application or rear application for some models. That's specific. IPD makes each bar specific to your Volvo. We've got the history, we have the knowledge, we know what's going to work best for your car in all driving conditions. So if you have any questions, please call our customer service agents. They're very knowledgeable about this stuff. We're passionate about suspension and improving the safety and fun out of your vehicle. So give us a call at 800-444-6473.